Holidaymakers have been flocking to Blackpool since the 18th century. And today, Tina and Kay want to blow their guests away at one of the town's main attractions.
Have we all still got you? Nobody's blown away yet. Hi everybody, welcome to Blackpool. You cannot come here without coming to the famous tower, and we're going to see the circus. Yay! Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
I think everyone's going to enjoy it. It's a bit of fun. A classic seaside resort. I'm rather looking forward to it. It takes my mind off other things.
That's cool. Really that, wow. Nice.
Underneath the world-famous Blackpool Tower, the guests will try their hand at some tricks under the guidance of the legendary Mr. Boo.
Show us a trick.
Show us a trick. OK, I'll show you a trick. Here we go.
That's simple, that. Simple. Yeah, simple.
Classy and simple.
If you ever come to Blackpool Tower, you've got to do the circus. Mr. Boo always lives up to expectations.
Having watched the professional performance, it's now time for the B&Bers to give it a spin.
All right, guys, spinning plate. Looks really simple, surprisingly hard to do. You put the stick on the groove and you draw a circle in the ceiling. Draw a circle and you squeeze and it goes in the middle. And you can do all the tricks and bounce and spin around. But you don't want to do that, you just want to spin it.
Wow.
Who wants to go first?
Instructions dished out. Mike and Sue are first to get in the swing of things.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, he's showing up now. Oh, he's showing up.
Mike and Sue, they work really well together. They were both trying all the tricks.
I think they both complement each other in their own ways, so they both bring something different to the team.
But Rakib has a lot on his plate.
Squeeze it.
Hey! Look at that!
It's not football.
Uncle Raj got his going before Rakib did. I wasn't happy about that.
And it would seem their critics are circling.
I'm doing my best to be as open-minded as possible, but when it comes to Rakib and Raj, I'm going to be hypercritical and I'm pretty much going to be going in with a preconceived or prejudgment from the word go.
With their time in the big top coming to an end.
Come on, Sue.
Today's ringleaders feel they're walking a tightrope.
The thing is with Blackpool, you love it or you hate it.
And we have got them on side to the love it, I feel,
so far.
We will be back to Blackpool to see the circus again. We just don't know where we'll be staying yet.